Yes.
Body bag, sir.
Correct. Charlie, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Good. In a moment, you will each collect a body bag. You will write your name on that bag. You will write the details of your next of kin on that bag. This represents your acknowledgement of the risks that you're about to face, as well as your agreement to strict confidentiality, which incidentally, if you break, will result in you and your next of kin being in that bag. Is that understood? Excellent. Fall out.
Roxanne, but call me Roxy.
Or Megzy.
Eggy.
No, Eggsy.
Eggy?
Where?